because I don't want you to obstruct them. I want to see your face. Right, why don't you put makeup on for a show?
No. Nope.
Both of you, right?
Right.
So you're looking into a mirror, which is facing us, right?
Okay.
Now, you're going to tell us about what your next job is. Maybe not that great, okay? Maybe you're not getting as much work as you want, right? You're getting loads of stuff. You're getting loads of films, you're getting television, you're getting theatre, you're getting all these shows and all these really good parts, right? Okay? And make a point of rubbing her nose on it. So start by just telling, you can start by putting your makeup on, just put your makeup on, just tell us a little bit about, you know, what the next job is.
So like recently, I've had no, you should go first, and then she can't pick it up.
Yeah, you start.
So just say like, oh, recently, I've just had a job in, I've just had a job.
So just, I went for a part the other day, darling, and it was a rubbish show, blah, 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 I didn't get it. I mean, work very difficult at the moment. You're like, no, I think it's very easy. Right, so she's much better than you at getting jobs and getting work. What's your name? Georgia. Okay, Miss, what was your last name? Miss Georgia
Packer.
White. Miss Georgia White, what's her name? Another famous actress, what's her name? Audrey. No, we know who killed her. Right, what's her name? Think of her name.
Maisie. Maisie is 7.
Maisie.